I am Dario Polli from Politecnico di Milano, and I am the coordinator of CRIMSON, a new European project aiming at revolutionizing imaging for biological applications.
Our mission is to bring to market innovative, label-free, coherent tracking technology for tumor detection and diagnosis.
Within CRISM, we'd like to develop a broadband CAR setup, which enables us to look at molecular changes related to diseases.
And my vision is to develop a compact setup for broadband CAR imaging everyone is able to use.
So this is my scope in the CRIMSON project, to develop for the first time fast and broadband coherent Raman technology in microscopy and in endoscopy.
Our goal in the CRIMSON project is the development of a novel fiber laser source that will be used for the different imaging applications.
In CRIMSON project, we will be developing a flexible coherent Raman imaging endoscope for cell and tissue analysis.
Advanced image processing will be a game changer in understanding the origin of diseases at cellular level.
And in CRIMSON, we want to better understand the interaction between the head and neck cancer cells and the cells of the immune system.
In CRIMSON project, we are involved in the detection and classification of senescent cells induced by chemotherapy and radiation.
And we also have a fantastic metabolomics facility that will allow us to study, in the context of the CRIMSON project, non-alcoholic hepatosteatosis, a major medical problem, and we hope to obtain cognitive insights using new microscopic technology.
We are convinced that we can, together with our partners, revolutionize the bioimaging market.
The technology will bring the benefit of precision medicine to people all around the world, characterizing tumors and identifying best treatments for the patients.